Malkia Strikers to land professional deals abroad, says Bitok. Malkia Strikers coach Paul Bitok believes some of his players will land prime deals abroad following their exploit at the World Championship co-hosted by Poland and the Netherlands. The Kenya Queens blew out of Group A with just one win against rivals Cameroon in a pool that also had Italy, Netherlands, Belgium, and Puerto Rico. I do believe we have been inspired by this experience. We may not have met our target, but we have learned a lot in the process and hope we continue until we make it, Bitok said.